Welcome, dear friends. Today, I am Dr. Ajay Semelte. I am going to let you know how to use the ICT initiative by UGC. Today, we will be discussing just how to use the EPG Pathshala. Let's see quickly how we can use the EPG Pathshala with the help of this short video. As you can see that this is an initiative by the UGC. Yes, this is the website. This is the main web page of EPG Pathshala. What is the website? The website is epgp.inflibnet.ac.in. Okay, please note this. You can find it very easily. It contains 70 subjects across all disciplines by the subject expert working in Indian universities and other R&D institutes across the country. Now, this website contains links for other e-resources, including the links for the e-books, UGC MOOCs, e-Pathya, and it contains the plethora of the subjects, and you can just go through these subjects. As we can see that a good number of subjects are there. No? What we have to do that we have to select a particular subject and just go to a particular subject. Say, for example, if I'm going for the management, I will choose the paper that is, say, for example, organization behavior, then its module, whatever the module may be. Say, for example, I selected the introduction to organizational behavior, then the three things will be there: e-text, learn mode, and self-learning. E-text will be shown like this. Okay, you can download this e-text. These are the ready notes by the experts. In the self-learning, you will get the video modules by the expert on that particular paper. And this is just the compilation that they are more than 20,000 e-texts, more than 19,000 videos, 3,200 plus experts contributing in this, with the 30,000 plus quiz of about 70 subjects and more than 723 papers. So this was all about the EPG Pathshala. Thanks from our site, and we'll be coming back with the more ICT initiatives of government, UGC, MHRD, one by one. Thank you. Thanks for being with us. Thanks a lot.